This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shawl cause I'm faded. Honey's in the street.
Don't forget about the names of the king. Yo, where's Raven at? Yo, I feel a little bit, but the hands in the air, man. Two shots in the air.
Oh, For you, and I just want to know what your friends think about you. So we're gonna ask. Stay tuned. All right, y'all, we are here with
Latasha
and Damien.
Nice to meet you guys. All right, can I get you guys to explain Naked in 3 words?
Brilliant, energy, and sister.
Yeah.
And I was going to go the easy route and say energy, energy, energy.
Yeah.
But I'm just going to say a sweetheart, genuine, and a friend.
You guys, if you can go ahead and give a little birthday shout out. Anything you want to say to Naka for her birthday?
Happy birthday, Naka. We love you so much.
Happy birthday. Always enjoy being around you.
Happy birthday, Naka. Thank you guys so much. Here with Shantae.
Ryan, what's going on?
And I just want to ask you guys, can you describe Naka in 3 words for me?
Jesus, amazing, strong, powerful, elegant. Sorry, go ahead.
Gorgeous, lovely, intelligent. And Naka, we love you so much.
Love you.
Happy motherfucking birthday.
Thank you guys so much. Can I get you guys to describe Naka in 3 words for me?
Sure.
Kind.
Real.
Fabulous.
Talented.
Beautiful. She's just down. She's like the dopest chick ever.
Oh, cool. Eric and I work together at a fashion showroom, and we know our girl from that, and her presence is honestly so warm, so welcoming, so kind, so engaging, and we're just happy to be here. Thank you so much for having us.
Yeah.
She's a beautiful spirit. We love her so much. All
right. Y'all heard it here first. Happy birthday, Nika.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Nika. We love you, babe.
His friend, Coca, the beautiful Coca. And I just want to know, can you describe Nika in three words for me?
In three words, Nika is cool, she's bold, and sweet.
Sweet, of course. And you can go ahead and give her a birthday shout out, anything you want to say.
Nika, I love you. Thank you for just being yourself and always making sure the team is good.
All right. Thank you so much, girl. Thank you for coming through. All right, y'all. We are here with Natalia and
Andy.
And we just want to know, describe Nika in three words.
Unique. Oh, we're not going, just, okay. I'm unique, vivacious, and fresh.
That's good. Nika, you and I know you're a real one. The fucking I met you at Blue Bottle in Culver City and we had our connection. You're fucking real. You were right. You're fucking brilliant. And you're 110% creativity. And that's why I love you. And that's why I stand for you. And that's why we do all this shit together.
Andy's a real friend. She's a real friend. She gonna tell you like it is. I asked for three words. She gave me 103. Thank you, Andy. Thank you guys so much.
Love you,
Nika. We are here with Justice Steele, and for Nika's birthday, we just want to describe her in three words. Can you describe Nika in three words and then give a little birthday shout out?
I would say authentic, genuine, and innovative. Yeah, and of course, happy birthday, Nika. I love you. Thank you for having me. You've always been so genuine, so honest, so open to me. So I love you. Thank you.
All right, y'all. We're here with Miss Jasmine. Can you go ahead and describe Nika in three words for us?
I would say ambitious, passion, and ultimately dope.
Dope.
Nika's the dopest. Happy birthday. Appreciate you.
Here with my mother, Maia Coy, the great, the magnificent. We are all right, mommy. Can you describe Nika in three words?
Spontaneous, energetic, and passionate. She's a visionary. She knows that.
And can you can go ahead and give her a birthday shout out, mama.
Happy birthday. Heart, love, all the energy. You know how I feel. Visionary, my homegirl, Nika.
The beautiful Olivia, and she's gonna go ahead and describe Nika in three words.
All right, if I could describe Nika in three words, I would say explosive, creative, and really, really sweet.
And you can go ahead and give Nika a birthday shout out.
Happy birthday, boo. You know I love you. Happy birthday.
All right, y'all, we are here with the wonderful, the magnificent, the amazing,
Dayon who?
And the beautiful, the melanated, the glowing,
Cynthia Gatanga.
Oh my gosh. I would just love to ask you guys to please describe Nika in three words. And then at the end of it all, just go ahead and give a little birthday message to send her off into the year.
Absolutely. Nika's powerful. She is absolutely beautiful. And she is a genuine soul.
Three words. Wow. Nika, powerful, ambitious, and right. it's not gonna be three words, it's gonna be like a sentence. Whatever she puts her mind to, she always does, and she's such an inspiration.
We are here with the wonderful, the creative Miss Erica Bryant, and she is gonna describe our friend Nika in three words. Can you please describe our friend Nika in three words for me?
Energy, mm-hmm. Style, brilliance.
Go ahead, give her a birthday shout out.
Happy birthday, Nika. Thank you for having us. You are an energy, you are a movement, and have an amazing revolution around the sun, sis.
Scott, good friend to Nika Energy, and we're just gonna ask her to describe Nika in three words for me.
Three words: ambitious, mm-hmm. passionate, right. And a straight shooter.
Yes.
Happy birthday. I hope it's wonderful and beautiful, and thank you for a wonderful night.
She told me he was 80, so I was like, I'm committed.
I didn't know that. I was like, hey, prom, you know? Yeah, we're here. All right. We are here with the beautiful Miss Megan Good. And I just have to ask, can you please describe Nika in three words for me? And then you could give a little birthday shout out.
Goodness gracious. Powerful. Is integral a word? Like integrity, but integral?
I
don't know, I went to homeschool, but powerful, integral,
gentle. Even though she doesn't always come off gentle, she's very, very gentle and protective of the people that she loves and cares about. But she has a lot of integrity, and she's extremely powerful. So that's what I got. But beyond that, Naika, happy birthday, nigga. I love your spirit. I love your heart. I love the quality of the human being that you are. Like, very much. You're very, very special. And I appreciate you being in my life. I appreciate you covering me. I appreciate just our first meeting and how you approached it. And I thank God that we got a chance to actually get to know each other, to have the friendship that we have now. So my prayer for you, my birthday wish for you, is for you to have all the railroads to anything and everything that you desire, and for you to feel unconditionally loved, and for you to know how powerful and special and beautiful you are, which I think you already know, nigga. But for you to know 1,000 times fold what you already know, because I think we often find in some seasons we thought we knew, but we're even crazier and better than that. So my prayer is for you to discover that. And love your spirit. I love you. So happy birthday, nigga.
Happy birthday, Naika. I love that. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you. A motherfucking legend.
Right here.
A motherfucking legend.
A legend. Truly. Happy birthday. You didn't hop in the video. I can't even get a message.
I know.
The message was happy birthday.
Yo, listen, this is the best birthday party on earth, so I don't know what the fuck.
Are you playing drums? What's going on with the drums?
Listen, we had live band karaoke. It was...
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Naika.
I'm going to step out.
No, thank you for coming. I love
you. Of course.
I love you.
Mwah.
Did y'all have fun, though?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I
didn't
even
get
it.
Y'all
want to
have fun.
Go ahead. So... Naika, can you go ahead and give a little message to yourself? What I'm going
to
say about
my message to myself is that God fulfilled promises, and it's all about God. It has nothing to do with me. I'm glad everybody was able to connect today, and I hope the industry and people get to have real connections going forward. That's all I care about. I don't care about any of this besides connection, love, togetherness. We're a family, so I hope we continue to move forward in that light, and that's what God put in my spirit. That's it.
Hey. Hey. Happy birthday!
Happy
birthday.
She's just a vessel.
Okay?
Doing God's work.
Come on.
Heaven on earth.
It's your fucking birthday. How you want it? It's a fucking celebration. Tonight we celebrate.
Seems like time. I've all control.